Ever stop to think about the everyday things around you? Your phone, your clothes, your furniture, heck, even the dental floss you're using. They're all made with chemicals. We're talking about the not-so-friendly ones linked to health issues like cancer. And the worst part? There's not enough being done to change it.
Well, that's stupid.
We've all heard about climate change, but the chemical crisis is less known. It's actually bigger and more urgent than you might think.
The amount of synthetic chemicals in circulation has now exceeded the amount our planet can handle.
What should we do about this?
What about moving to Mars?
Or Pluto, perhaps?
Pluto. Yeah, maybe.
Did you know that since the 70s, insect species on the planet has decreased by almost 70%? Hazardous chemicals are one of the main reasons for this.
More or less all chemicals are made out of fossil fuels, which creates a lot of greenhouse gases and contributes to global warming.
Which industry consumes the most fossil fuels in the world?
Well, could actually be the chemical industry.
But why?
Well, the chemical industry consumes more than 10% of fossil fuels globally.
Why?
Because the chemicals are made from fossil fuels, and that's why they're one of the largest industrial energy consumers of the world.
Why?
Well, because our society uses chemicals in almost everything.
That's not good.
Yeah, well, that's not good.
Things you didn't know that you didn't know.
What is a really big threat to biodiversity?
I don't know.
Toxic chemicals, of course.
Oh, okay. I've never heard of it.
As an individual, you can only do so much. It's the manufacturers and politicians who must take responsibility for this crisis.
The chemical industry releases 6 times as much carbon dioxide compared to flying. Isn't that bad?
Well, the chemical industry also produces a lot of jobs.
What good is a job when we don't have a planet?
Well, a job.
Fortunately, we can unwrap ourselves from the chemical crisis we're currently in. We just need our politicians to listen to us. And that's something you can help out with. Sign the petition now.